Hello friends, welcome to my channel Jayanti Bohanga. Today I am going to take you through NFL colony. This is the part of NFL colony which I am going to take you through. On both sides you could see some quarters. These are the B type quarters. It is a 2 BHK. We have got lawn in the front as well as at the back. Also, while returning, we got some veggies for the week, so I'll be showing that at the end of the video. So please watch till the end. Thank you.
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone who can please me, love me all night long.
I've been everywhere, girl, looking for you, babe, looking for you, babe, searching for you, babe.
That's the shopping complex and it has limited shops, so all the necessary items are available. We don't have much options, but required things are always available. Of exploring the nearby area, so we headed towards Rajasthan border. Now we are on the highway and you could see fields on both the sides. Here people cultivate throughout the year as the land is very fertile. It's sunset time, so all cows are returning to their home. That's the Vijaipur village. To this village, NFL gives some fund for the development. Also, sometimes it does some charity work like organizing medical camp and all. And from here it starts the Rajasthan border. Here we have crossed Parbati river. That's the border for Rajasthan and MP. So now we are returning back.
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone who can please me, love me all night long.
I've been everywhere, girl, looking for you, babe, looking for you, babe, searching for you, babe.
Where have you been? 'Cause I never see you. Are you hiding from me?
This is the Jain temple. It is situated near the Parvati river And Parvati River divides MP and Rajasthan, so that's the border. While returning, we went to fish market and also vegetable market. So we got a kg of fish. This is a rohu fish and it's really tasty. Then we went to vegetable market to get the veggies for a week. Hope you loved this video. I would love if you could subscribe to my channel. Also, thank you for watching this video. I would love to see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.